'n warm welkom op hierdie bibberkoue oggend. Die Kaap lê spierwit onder die sneeu en daar is selfs beloftes dat die Noordwes dalk vandag of môre 'n laagie sneeu kan kry.
Well, good morning, Unita. Wow, yes, imagine experiencing snow here. That would be something though. But please remember those people that are being affected negatively about the cold. Those people that are less fortunate, those people that are sleeping on the street. So do us a favor, if you have something, donate to organizations that help the homeless and the needy.
Dit is baie waar, Jabulani, maar dink ook aan die diere by die DBV. Warm komberse sal daar ook baie welkom wees.
Well, Unita, but have you seen there's a very, very handsome young man on the front page of this week's edition of the Rustenburg Herald? Have you seen that?
O ja, en ek hoor ook hy is beskeie. Maar die ander groot nuus op die voorblad is natuurlik dat daar nou hoop is vir salonne en restaurante om binnekort oop te maak.
And also on the front page we tell a story about how you can vote for your favorite wedding photo competition.
Op bladsy 2 waarsku die polisie mense om baie bedag te wees wanneer hulle aanlyn goedere koop.
We also have a story about food parcels that were donated to the community of Ikemeling there in Kroondal. And we also have a story about the next virtual meeting of the Rustenburg Local Municipality.
Op bladsy 3 dateer ons die story op oor die voorval van COVID-19 by KFC, as ook die nuutste getalle oor corona-infeksies in die provinsie.
We also have a sad story about the fatal accident that took place on the R510 and it claimed about 4 people's lives.
Op bladsy 4 is daar inligting oor die adjunk president se besoek aan Rustenburg en ons loer na hoe die skooljare moontlik vir die res van 2020 gaan lyk.
On page 5 we tell about the reaction of the municipality on the threats that Eskom made to disconnect Rustenburg's electricity. We also have an update on the police station which was closed off last week because of a positive test of coronavirus there.
Dan blaai ons na die geklassifiseerde advertensie bladsye toe. Het jy geweet dat indien jy jou advertensie aanlyn plaas, is dit gratis, heeltemal verniet?
Mahala. Seriously, you need that? So if you go online and you place your advert, it's going to be free of charge. That's really good news for our readers as well.
Man, dit maak sommer mense hart warm. En dit is belangrik, want my voete en my hande is ijskoud. Ons groet vir vandag. Sluit asseblief volgende week weer by ons aan. Van my Unita Lategan, mooi loop tot volgende week.
And from me, Jabulani Sinyazo, thank you once again for joining us this week and we hope that you're going to be keeping warm this weekend and we'll see you again next week, same time, same place.